decades. Slow cooker, right? Well, this one comes along with ThermoShield. It's an insulation for your slow cooker. There's also a locking lid on top. So now, if you have made something delicious in your slow cooker and you need to take it with you over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house, we can help you do that now without any spilling. We're also going to be able to keep things nice and toasty warm on the inside while not transferring all that heat to the outside. Can I feel some warmth? Surely. Is it burning me? Absolutely not. The most important thing to realize is you've got that beautiful 6-quart cookwell inside that allows you then to enjoy something really phenomenal on the outside. Quick and easy in terms of transport, as well as cooking, and then, of course, cleanup. Now, what we want to do is remind you we're about $10 less in retail on this, and Melissa Fleming Epps is joining us to give us a guided tour of this great item from a brand that we know, love, and trust. Melissa, it's good to have you back, darling.
Hi, David. It's so great to be here. It's getting cold here in Pennsylvania today, huh? And what better time than to get the newest and the greatest and the latest in Crock-Pot. You know, we've been around for over 80 years, David, since 1940. 25 years we've been blessed to be a part of the QVC family. But this is something new that you haven't seen from Crock-Pot before. This has two additional features that will be new. One is what we're calling our thermo shield, which means better heat retention inside. It's going to keep it hotter, but reducing that heat outside. And then it's got that incredible locking lid, which we absolutely love. And to your point, you said that it's going to be great so you can take it with you on the go. So that's something that I've always wanted. Typically, you're using like rubber bands and things like that to kind of make sure that it stays closed and doesn't make a mess. But now it's got that great locking lid so you can take it with you on the go. It's 6-quart capacity, which is absolutely huge, which I love when it comes to serving my big family of 7. Love the fact that, you know, Crock-Pot cooking is so simple and so easy, David. You can set it in the morning and then you forget it and then it's ready for you when you're ready to enjoy it. It's got 30-minute increments. You can do it from 30 minutes all the way up to 20 hours with a really adjustable timer. It goes from low to high, super simple. And then last but not least, it defaults automatically to warm, which I absolutely love.
Let's also tell you that there is no reorder on this item. It will arrive in time for Christmas. And we have how many? 2,000 remaining. Now, price goes up in about 24 minutes. Now, I've got some Bananas Foster here that I can ladle right over this pound cake. And that is a delightful dessert. Something that can be kept nice and warm. This is not a flambé, don't get excited. This is something that is just slow simmer and delightful. I'm gonna go back in here for some of that delicious syrup and ladle that right over top. Now you serve that with some fresh whipped topping and that right over here, right over there, is a holiday dessert not to be missed. This is going quickly. Melissa, how long has Crock-Pot been around?
Crock-Pot has been around for over 80 years, David, since 1940. We've been blessed to be here at QVC for 25 years. I think it's also important to let you know that the ceramic insert is dishwasher safe, which I love when it comes to something simple and easy for cleanup. And you can also put it in the oven if you'd like, if you'd like to brown some cheese on top, something like that. So really, truly, it is something that you're going to be reaching for time and time again. You know, Crock-Pot cooking has made life so much easier in this house, David, with both myself and my husband keep working. We simply put some contents in the morning. It slow cooks beautifully all day. And then you're ready to enjoy it when the time is right for you. I love the fact that it defaults automatically to that warming feature from 30-minute increments, starting at 30 all the way up to 20 hours, which I love. And that capacity, 6 quarts, David, it feeds over 7 people.
Now, we should point out, you had said about putting this in the oven. I want to be clear that your cookwell comes up and out of this insulated
Absolutely.
Carrier. So this is the portion you're putting into the oven. No worries
That's
at all,
right.
though. That can go easily inside the oven without any concern. And the most important thing here, now you're cooking 6 quarts. You're keeping 6 quarts warm. You're able to put this insert in the oven. So if you wanted to bake something, say mac and cheese, and then put it back in here and keep it warm, easy
That's
peasy
right.
to do that. Don't miss
Absolutely.
Out on this opportunity. We're getting busy on our phone lines with now 1,800 left to go around. Price goes up end of show. What about a slow cooker lasagna. Hello.
Oh, yes.
Look at that.
Oh, my goodness. Yes. Oh, David, fantastic. You know, also that's so great. It comes with 10 different of your slow cooking favorites in this little recipe book that you'll be getting with this purchase today. So all these great things that you can have fun with, great things that you can experiment with, and things that you are going to be enjoying for the winter months, keep you nice and warm and cozy while you're inside.
How about buffalo chicken dip?
Mm-hmm.
How about some delightful, delicious, I can smell it, it's so spicy and yummy. This is so cheesy and fantastic. Don't miss out on this opportunity. We're getting busy on our phone lines. There is no reorder on this item. We're not going to be able to bring it back in this year. You've got it at a one-time only price that is only good until the end of our show. It's already 9:39. At 9:59, this price is over, and we won't be able to repeat it for a minimum of 6 months. Let this be what you're looking for. If you're planning to have a little gathering for the holidays and you wanted to put together, oh, I don't know, something delicious like this, take a look inside. Here we are. How about a beautiful, this is mulled cider, isn't it? Yeah. You can also dip the handle right in there if you're not careful. So just be careful about that. What we've got in here is a beautiful mulled cider, and to that we're going to add all kinds of goodies. Maybe cranberries, cinnamon sticks, apple chips, whatever the case may be, right? Look at this, Melissa.
Oh, that looks delicious, David. So good. And again, you just set it and you forget it. It can mull in that crock pot for as long as you want. And then I love the fact, David, if you're entertaining, it can stay on that warm feature for your guests. All they need to do is take off that top and use that ladle, and then they have their delicious mulled cider for them to enjoy.
And don't forget some apple chips, just for good measure. Yeah, just along there on the top. Don't miss out on this. We're getting busy on our phone lines. Remember, you only have until 9:59 to get this great price. And it does come along with, as Melissa mentions, 10 recipes to get you started. But you already know what you love putting in your slow cooker. So let me encourage you to take advantage of all that. Melissa, it is great to see you. I believe we're going to see a lot of you this Sunday, are we not?
I can't wait. I'll be there with the coffee.
Ah, looking forward to that. All right, we'll see you then, my darling. Thanks so much.
Take care. Bye-bye.
All right, let's get busy with another great item from a familiar face. Let's take a look.
Anybody that is successful.